panel of council. So my fellow council members, thank you. You know, I have called each of you individually at different points throughout the year and throughout the past 2 years, asking for guidance, getting good feedback. I appreciate that more than you all know. To Rhonda, Lori, Mayor, ditto. And thank you for accepting and welcoming me as a newbie to the team. And I had a lot to learn, and I appreciate that patience. To the department heads, BPA, DMU, all the city employees, thank you. Anytime I had questions, and I had several of them, you guys were great. You know, I think the city is really fortunate and probably does not realize how many great people they have that work here and work for them. Because anytime there's a problem, they pick up the phone, the problem is just taken care of. And when that happens, and they don't see anything that goes on behind the scenes, that's all they really care about. So you guys do a great job. The chamber, Dan, Jim, welcome. I think you will do a great job. You'll be a great addition to the team.
And then one last thing, Mr. Betts, do you want to come down for this? Okay, well, one of your council members wanted to make sure that you got this, and he gave it to me about 6 months ago, and it is a 50-year with the Gold Leaf trademark for Spangler Candy Company, which is a collector's item, not opened, and John wanted to make sure you had that.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Your permission to create this new position called Cup Tech.